today was the second round. The favorites won, but not so easy. Russia won Kazakhstan 3-1, but it was a very tough game. The Kazakhstan team showed once again a very good performance. The score was 3-1. Three wins for us and one for Kazakhstan, but it was a very important win because it was the first board. Nakhbayeva won Gunina, and it was a very, very important result for the player of Kazakhstan. China won Georgia 3-1, but it was also a very tough fight. USA won 2.5-1 and half Turkey. India won 2.5-1 and half France. And we had the first draw. 2-2 between Ukraine and Romania. We had four draws, but they were fighting draws. After these results, the Russian team and the team of China are leading with four match points and 6.5 game points. Then is Ukraine with three match points and USA with three match points, and then we have two more teams with 2 points, and again another two more teams for with 1 point, among them is Kazakhstan. So Kazakhstan is in the seventh place today after the second round.